There is no harm in enjoying the world. Problem is attachment. There are many beautiful flowers in the garden, right? Is there any harm in enjoying the flowers? The problem starts when I want to pluck it and put it in my pocket. Once a journalist went to interview George Bernard Shaw, the great playwright. And she went to the house. She didn't find any flowers in the vase. So she said, I have heard that you love flowers. How come there are no flowers in your house? He said, open the window, you see. In the garden there are beautiful flowers. I love them. I also love children. I don't cut their heads and put them up in vases in my house. The problem is not loving and seeing or enjoying something. The problem is when I want it only for myself. Not only for myself, but only for myself.